bend it back. And I can do that. And then if I want to, which I rarely ever do, just kind of do that and then overlap.
I think so. Okay. Should be good.
But, and you can go a lot longer than this. You know, like, the length depends mostly how many switches you're going to get on it. It'd be like, once you do it, you got to be like, mentally.
Make all royalty check payable to Master Yu.
Payable, Master. Otherwise, the sober background can't see shit. So, a lot of feet. I think that might be a little bit too big for what I want. Slightly down. So I start in the middle, and then you do it like, and you see how it's like, you gotta make that noise when you do it too. Uniform, then. So then I'm gonna do the, it's just malleable, I'm gonna do it just, so it's just malleable, move it. And then it's just starting to get malleable, and then I bend it back with it. So I'll take this to about a quarter. It's like, I'm gonna do it. You have to do this really easy. That's why chupacabras did them, because they're magic. So I'm going to turn this up a little bit, so I can do it faster. The water's running, but it's still cool. I'm going to overheat it a little bit, heat up my stick, come up here. I'm basically going to break this down into basically like two parts, and then with the middle being the third part, bring it up. So the trick is to not get it too saturated with heat, or too hot, not let the heat saturate. Give it a slight bump.
Boom!
Boom, chaka-laka-laka, boom. So that was mostly a saturation heat, now I'm going to, that was still desaturated. Let it cool a little bit, get it.
The color's cold on one side, hot on the other, and I heard pop.
Take it slow. You can do a little bit, and it actually seems like a lot. Twist it up. Blow it out just a little bit. Then I heat it up, just going slightly above the twist. I can just hear that I'm heating up the other one. So then I'll... And if I want to get a lot, I just gotta... And then it's got a big nipple. When it's gonna be a nice little melted nipple, the color's gonna bleed out of there, it's just gonna be shit. So you don't need to blow no air in there, and I'm just gonna remove that nipple. Well, I'm still twisting it up. And now this is all about getting it as... As small as you possibly can. And then the big key here is to not develop a nipple there now. And you let it just melt down and you blow it up. You blow it up. Don't get a nipple. Then you start letting that glass fall down on itself. Heat it up, heat it up. Don't let it collapse. Don't let it get too much. You want it to flow down. All the same wall thickness. It's highly, highly important. Keep spinning it the same way so it doesn't unspin. Pizza here for everybody. After this one, if you want to, if you'd like to, you want to put an order and I'll pay for it. Yep. You're gonna rob the lid, let it cheaper for dominoes. So I use my tweezers to open this up. I keep the hole really, really small. And then I open it slow. Once I open it, I really do a spin around this so I don't let the glass gather. And then I open this quite often. And that cools the tap it. And then I get a beautiful little tree. A lot of beans. A lot of banana.
Thanks, John.